Today, we will go over how to transfer files between books and computers. There are numerous methods for transferring files, the most common of which is cable transfer. If you're running Windows, you only need a cable to connect books for two-way transfers. If you use a Mac, you may need to download an Android file transfer program first. Wireless transmission, in addition to cable transfer, is a major feature of BOOX devices, and it is very convenient and fast. There are two wireless options, send to BOOX website and third-party cloud storage. Let's begin with the send to BOOX website. First, you need to log into your account and select the same server. Then there will be two sections for file transfer, BOOXDrop and Internet Reading. BOOXDrop is a feature that we created specifically to transfer files and screensavers. It is divided into two sections, online transfer and local transfer. You can also do two-way transfers in local transfer. Tap files in online transfer to directly drag or select files and send them to BOOX devices. Which can be found in the push section of the BOOXDrop app. Tap screensaver, then drag and drop images, and they will be sent to the screensaver folder in the BOOX device. When setting up image screensaver, you can locate the images in push and use them directly. To use local transfer, connect your device and computer to the same LAN or local area network and enable BOOXDrop on your device. You can turn on BOOXDrop from either the menu or the app. This method of transfer is quick. It also allows you to transfer files between computer devices, allowing you to download files from the device to the computer and send files to BOOX. After the devices are connected to the same LAN, you can turn on BOOXDrop and open the app, and then you will see the unique URL to get the BOOXDrop page. Then, on your computer, you can go to this URL to go straight to the BOOXDrop page. You can also go to the Send to BOOX website first, tap BOOXDrop, and choose your device in the Local Transfer section. On the BOOXDrop page using Local Transfer, you can view books, pictures, music, and even internal storage on the device, and download files directly to your computer. You can also transfer files from your computer to BOOX at the same time. To check the files using local transfer, you can tap Receive and Send in the BOOXDrop app on the device. Send to BOOX also includes internet reading, which enables you to save web pages to BOOX for later reading, manage RSS, and view RSS subscription articles. On BOOX devices, all internet reading information can be found in the Push Read app. You can click Web Page and Internet Reading to enter the URL of the web page and then continue reading on BOOX. To manage groups and view subscribed articles, go to RSS and click Subscribe to add subscription URLs. These web pages and RSS feeds are available in the Push Read app for eye strain free reading. In addition to visiting the Send to BOOX website, you can also download its Chrome extension, which is useful for transferring web pages and files at any time and from any location. After downloading and installing the Send to BOOX plugin, log in to the same account and server. Then you can send the web content as a PDF or as a URL. You can also directly upload PDFs from your computer and send them to BOOX. Besides Send to BOOX, there is a third-party cloud storage option for file transfer between the computer and BOOX. And since firmware 3.3.2, we've built third-party cloud storage right into the device. So all you have to do is link your account and use it right away. To link accounts, navigate to Settings on your BOOX device and select Accounts. If you only want to sync notes, you can only bind the account in the Sync Notes section. If you want to sync both docs and notes, you can choose the account below. After binding the account, go to the library and tap the Cloud button to go to the cloud storage and download files. At the same time, if it is a PDF doc, you can also embed and upload handwritten notes and annotations, and it is easy to see the file and its notes on the computer. These are some recommended methods for transferring files between BOOX and computers. More videos on how to transfer documents between BOOX and mobile phones, as well as how to transfer and backup notes, will be released in the future. Please keep an eye out on our tutorials playlist for updates.